Welcome to the Madness!
Hey, how's it going, folks? The name's Deffy, and welcome back to another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 1 for the PlayStation 2. Right, okay, so in the last episode, we continued playing as the Empire in the first Empire scenario of the Galactic Conquest. Started off pretty good, yep, from my little comeback at the end of the previous episode, sorry, the one before that. And we ended up destroying Kashyyyk with the Death Star, which was pretty cool. Okay, so now we're gonna start doing an invasion. Tatooine. And it's only right if we go to Mos Eisley and see if we can try and catch a Tatooine. Not to mention, see if we can try and get Lord Vader on our side as well. So yeah, hope everyone's doing good today, so let's play some more Battlefront. Okay, right, so I think at the two planetary bonuses, I think it only makes sense if you go to Gavin 4, because on Mos Eisley, there isn't any vehicles, unless you want to count the turrets, but to say the truth, the turrets are easily enough to deal with, just a few shots into the user, that's all matters. Right, so we got them, late training. Back to our sensors. Okay. I'd rather take a sensors on, all honesty, but... Right, the extra health regen ain't gonna help the Rebel scum in any way, shape, or form. Okay then, right, so, let me think. What would be best? The canteen? The hangar, or the one to the far left? Let's go to the canteen.
The rebellion has provided a surplus of Bacta tanks.
Yep. The canteen is probably the hardest of the three to capture. Not to mention if we can start. If we can start capturing the canteen, it means that. That means we can start containing them into the hangar then. Right, I think we might be able to go in for a kill now. Reload in. Took a massive shot from the bolt caster. Get sniped in a second. Tell you what, that's a good grenade opportunity. Yeah, I can't advance anymore. Do you know what the funny thing is? I remember the, I don't remember what these little hot people are called, but I remember if you played as the droids in Battlefront 2. Hold on, did you get Mos Eisley in Battlefront 2? I think you do. I remember if you play as the droids, I think they run around with the cutters. You know, the arc welder things that they use to that the pilots use to repair things. I think they actually healed the droids up, if I'm not mistaken. Quite interesting. Jesus, we not even made a dent into the reinforcements. No, like half and half at the minute. There we go, I need to go over here.
Their reinforcements have been cut off.
Okay, right, let me get full health before we move on. Right, well the good news is we completely captured the canteen and we cleared this area, so no. We should be able to contain them, but yeah, I'm gonna wait until we get full health. And then we'll do a hop, skip, and a jump over to the ammo droid. If there is one. Thank you, pilot. That's exactly what I needed. Right, let's join the assault then. Yep, see, that's what I mean. Don't even need to worry about the turrets. Perfect. Okay, let's see if we can try and catch the hangar. Right, good night. Let's get a Wookiee. Shit. To a flank. There you go, good night. Popped at the last second. Okay. Let's go with Dark Trooper. Yeah, I'm gonna play as Dark Trooper yet. Lost the market, interesting. Joe, I have a feeling we're not gonna win this, you know. Yeah, we better try and capture that command point. Yeah, we need to try and capture that command post like right now, so it secures our right flank. Ah, so that's why they took it, because they got Yeah, because they've got exceptional turret support. This might be a bit risky. Is that out of bounds? Not quite. Wait for the jetpack to recharge and we can hit it from the rear. Womp. Ooh! I did not realise that turret had eyes on me then. Right, well that ain't gonna work, so I'm gonna have to switch to some sniper support. Yeah, I was trying to be a little sneaky with the dark trooper then, but it did not work. I was gonna say, cheers, shock trooper. Let's see if we can get a shot on. Nope. Ah, I got to reload. There we go, got him. Okay. Grenade kill for getting him off the turret. I'll take it. Right, this ain't working. This is not working big style. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this one. Hmm, interesting. You're so gonna lose this one. Maybe I shouldn't have taken out Kashyyyk. Maybe we could have done with the reinforcements. Oh, not you, Nelly. Not on you, Nelly. Shit. Jeez, yeah, see, this is the hardest one to take. Reasons obvious. You're kinda catching up to some degree. Ah, this concussion, I meant to throw a thermal. Come on, don't you get. There we go. Thank you for the health and ammo, I needed it. What I need to do is I need to destroy their turrets. Right, let's see if we can get some turret fire over there. I've got to try and destroy these turrets. There we go, that turret's down. So let me get a... Come on, can I get a concussion grenade? Thank you. Okay, there we go. Take it down. But they just repaired it straight away. Lucky. Yeah, there is no way that's working. What could be a quick capture? Nope, just gotta keep up with the offensive. I'll tell you one thing, I think this might call for a little bit of grenadier support, methinks. Okay, we got a hit, but no kill. That's fine. It's like some mortars over there. Shit. One hit. Okay. Shit. Okay, heal yourself quickly. Get everyone done now. Objective acquired. So we can get a ricochet behind if we can. A kill just like that. Yeah, we get shot behind you. Yeah, there's no way we're winning this unless we can try and get this capture. Too close range.
Take cover. Back me up.
I can't believe we lost this. Because of this one capture right here. See, it's certainly working, but we need to get this command post back. Okay, let's try and up the armament a little bit. Let's go with the shock trooper, see if we can do some missile fire that way. I'm going the wrong way here. Yeah. Okay, we got units there. Right, Let's get the capture. Okay, nobody's spawning here now. Perfect. Okay, we got a kill. We got a command post capture. Right. Sure. We might be able to get some really good support fire from this turret if we can get it. Actually, we can get from this one over here. Come on, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. I think we should be fine. I think it overshot. It did. Right, okay. I've got an idea. This might be extremely, extremely risky, but we got a bunch of red over here. Nah, that didn't work. That did not work. Right, we're gonna have to be quick here. It's gonna go a little bit. Tryhard now. Still a little bit.
Objective acquired.
Come on. Are you serious? Where'd the other guy go? Where'd he go?
We've lost a command post.
Alright, so we got 19 to 8.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Come on. Come on. Put your rebel face in. Now we're gonna lose this. An engineer that doesn't have his still out? Doesn't have his thing out? Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. That might be the last kill here. Oh, my mouse too soon. Wow, holy shit. Well, I did not expect that. I did not expect that whatsoever. Jesus. Who the hell did that? This means that they got control of the Tatooine again. Honestly, I am very, very, very surprised by that. Normally, we win on Mos Eisley. Okay, are you attacking Tatooine?
Choose a planetary bonus.
All right, I guess we're on Mos Eisley again. Or is it the dunes now that it's neutral? I might be going to the dunes actually. Or it's gonna be Mos Eisley? No, it's the dunes this time. Okay, this gives us a little bit of actually we only won this just, don't we? We did. Okay.
Bacta serum injections are regenerating their troops. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Okay, we could use the walkers, but I prefer a good old fashioned infantry fire. Yeah, see, we've already lost 4. Right. Well, okay, let's go left. Let's go join the firefight. Something's off for a grenade.
We're losing reinforcements.
Come on. Okay, let's just watch our angles. There we go. Like this guy, for example. And it should be good. Right, he's off. He's off ski. Right, I'm gonna try and make a play for the command post if we can. We do have some people all over the shop, but if we could try and get this house here. Shit. Right, we need to get in the house. We need to get in the house. There we go. Right, let's see if we try and get this. Bit risky, very, very risky, but this will give us a little bit of a nice containment. Lost his turns. Who's capturing that? Is that the rebel? Might be. I see it gray in a minute. I don't see it. Yeah, I see it's gray in a minute, so it's going to the rebel side. That's fine. Right, we got the homestead. That's completely fine. So it's so to kill steel. They are two.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Okay, no. I'm just gonna pack my Archie. Pack my ass. And now we're gonna hold on to this homestead. Ooh. Unless I get my head blown off like that. Actually, that's fine. As we've got a scout trooper, that's not too bad. Oh, I wonder if that'd be a really good kill then. Yeah, that was a bit risky. That was very, very, very silly, Daffy. Very silly. Right. Let's try scout trooper next. Ooh. Could put me in a bit of a nice location, just saying. That was a great shot. I meant to do that. Another good shot. Okay, get you down before he starts attacking our walker. Okay, shoot down. Yeah, we've got this in the bag. Now, the good thing is, with this victory... There we go. The good thing is, with this victory means that we do take care of... we do take over Tatooine, which is very nice. Right. Yeah, I'm just overwatching this area. There's a lot of vehicle firing in a minute. Stitch off the pistol. There we go. Still got another couple coming through this area. Come on. Come on. Damn it. It would have been nice, that, just saying. There we go. At least I got a kill. Try to support a walker. Thank you for the ammo. I love you, whoever did that.
Right away,
get destroyed by your own armaments. Oh, do you know what? I'm not going to lie. Playing this is making me want to play, it's making me want to play Empire at War. Now, do you know what's funny enough? I did install it the other day, right? And I had a look at the Awakening of the Rebellion mod. And I was going to play it. But to be honest with you, I didn't. I actually backed out. The reason why is because I was overwhelmed. I'm going to have to play vanilla first just to get a hold of the controls before I do any of the overhaul mods. Just because I'm currently watching, I think I mentioned this in the last episode with the XP gamers. I'm currently watching one of their Awakening of the Rebellion overhaul mod series. Really, really entertaining. I used to play a damn lot of Empire War when I was younger.
Enemy detected.
That and Rome Total War as well. Actually, speaking of Rome Total War, I did Rome Total War. I did two series on this channel already. I really should, because it's been a couple of years since I last played it, and I did make a promise to myself that I would play every single faction to Rome Total War. But the only reason why I haven't is because I play it a certain way that I don't think a lot of people like. And to tell you the truth, when I did the first and second series, I mean, I'll be honest with you, I did have double digits. I was like, what, roughly around 60 subs, something like that. But now that I'm standing at a hefty 215, but again, thank you to everyone that subscribed over the years. I hope this content's been enjoyable for you. It's been a journey and a half up to now. I don't know if the vast majority of you lot would enjoy that anymore, you know? Because the way I play it is I play AI only. Meaning I let the recruitment of those settlements like Tarentum and Rome and... Londonium, I think it is, you know, some of those settlements. I let them auto-recruit. And then in battle, I let the AI sisters take over, you know? And I kind of treat my playthroughs of the Rome Total Wars as, like, documentaries, you know what I mean? And then I just, you know, obviously I control where the stacks go and, you know, the options and yada yada yada, but, you know, I just let the AI take over, you know? And... I don't know if that makes a good series or not. Because I played as Rome on my first one. And then I played as the Brutii on my second one, but I did like a randomizer mod. So, I don't know. Maybe. Just that. Maybe in the future. I've already got loads of things planned anyway. To say the truth, I'm actually looking at the current list of games, and I might need to reshuffle some things, and maybe take some games off and put some games on again. Just to make things as varied as I can, and holy crap, I died quickly though. Huh. That was going to be the last kill as well. Oh well, might as well let him clean up. So yeah, lots to think about things. There we go, there's the kill. Nice. Does this mean Tatooine is ours? Good. I don't have to mess around with the goddamn Mos Eisley again, Jesus. I'm still in denial about that. How did we lose that? There was no physical way that we should have lost that. Do you know what it was? It was the collapse of the market. That's what it was. And I wasn't joking when I said that particular command post is one of the hardest to defend on that mission. So one of the hardest to take because, you see it for yourself, that's three turret locations. One facing that way. Oh!
Select a planet to attack.
Oh, we still have to take Mos Eisley anyway. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, So you got one covering that way, one covering down, and then you've got one that's covering the command post. Honestly, mad. Alright, let's try to take Tatooine again.
Sabotage.
Actually, sabotage might work. Because the turrets was the one thing that was causing a lot of trouble, so actually, maybe sabotage might work. We'll see. We'll push through. Okay, do you know what? Actually, I'm going to try something a little differently.
We've sabotaged their vehicles. Our sensors are being jammed. Let's
have a look. Right, not been built. Alright, so that's a bit of a waste. Right, I'm going to try something a bit different. I'm going to try this route for a change. I have never went this way before. I always started at the canteen. So I'm going to try this way. I'm going to get a nice, hefty location. Are you kidding? Oh, they got the sensors going on. Are you kidding?
Get down.
I'm there looking at the minimap thinking, okay, where are they going to spawn? I didn't realize they went to sensors. God damn it. They went to sensors. I did not realize. Okay, well, anyway, now that we're in full effect, now we can do what we're doing. So, yeah, so I'm going to support the assault from this side. If we could try and capture the back post, we should be fine. The only problem is, however, I'm a bit worried about them capturing our command post here in this location. So we're going to try and do a reverse capture this time. And I just got shot from behind. Thank you to whoever shot me then.
Enemy in range.
Okay.
Enemy
detected. Let's try and capture from the back. Do a quick reload. But it's D11. Is it a D11? I think it's either a D11 or a D18 blaster one. So, right, this is where we have to be careful. Not today, Johnny boy. Okay. Thank you, Dark Trooper. I did not mean to shoot you. Yeah, see, that's what I mean. We lost the warehouse. That's what I mean. So, we pretty much just captured, lost. But yeah, sorry. What I mean is we just pretty much traded command posts. And this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to try and come from the south side. Just going to watch for any turrets. Nope, clear. Thank you. What? Not clear. Where'd you go? I'm not chancing it. No. Not today, good sir. Not today. There we go. Now we can assault from this side. And we got troopers coming in as well, which is pretty nice. There we go. That's what I call a... That's what I call a phalanx. Or a hammer anvil, whatever. Yeah, they captured it. They captured it. Which is fine, to say the truth. Come on, down you go. Thank you. Oh my god, are we losing the market already? Not the market, that corner one. Oh, come on, let's just try and capture this one the best we can. Don't you dare. Thank you. Because if we can capture this one...
Their reinforcements are being depleted.
Because this means we can capture this one... God damn it, I wish melee was a thing in this game. If we can capture this one, this means that we can contain them in the... Yeah, we're about to lose it. Oh no, we're about to catch the canteen if that's possible.
We've captured a command post.
Okay, oh, this doesn't... Okay, not too bad. Oh, we're about to lose your two as well. Oh, sugar. Do you know what? I'm not going to lie. Having no sensors is quite annoying. Yeah, we lost a housing. So we pretty much flip spawns. Hey, don't think about that. Oh, well, to tell you the truth, if we can catch the canteen here, we'll be golden. We're going to lose that one now. Although, to tell you the truth, we are... I just realised we've got the advantage on the troop counts now. Okay, okay, okay. Not bad, not bad. Come on, down you go, down you go. Thank you. Let's get a bat. You son of a... I was about to take that thing, you jabby, you cheeky swine. Thank you. Can I get some back, sir? Thank you. I am literally on the edge of my life here. Where am I getting shot from? Mind? There you go. Right, there we go. Right. Let's get healed up. I'll see him on in a minute. We're overwatch the door. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, not having sensors is very disorientating. You know, at first it's not that big of a deal, but I do use my mini-map quite a bit, actually. It doesn't make a world of difference regarding... See, yeah, see, there are turrets up here. It's clear, right? Right, let's get up these stairs and we'll jump off.
Objective acquired.
There we go.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
There we go. Wee cheeky headshot there. No. Remember, switching to your secondary is always faster than reloading. Probably the one thing I remember greatly from COD 4. I love that game. I need to, you know, I've done COD 5, World of War. I need to do a lot more of the CODs. The COD campaigns, they were fun. I might do COD 4, actually. Could do COD 4. Think about it. There we go. I'll go around the backside just in case there's anybody trying to get a sneaky capture. Yes, as I mentioned. On your asses. Okay. Yeah, good thing we came this way, wasn't it? It was. Right, let's try and see if we can try and capture this command post. Slowly as she comes. There we go.
We've lost the command post.
So we can try and get this trooper. Nope, he went. That's. Are you kidding me? I was literally there a minute ago.
Captured a command post.
I was literally there a minute ago. Oh, you cheeky bastards. Nope, too early. There we go, perfect. We'll do the old fragging clear. I'm telling you, bloody cheeky. Ah, can't do it with this game. I was gonna say, can we jump and shoot? I know we could do it in Battlefront 2,
we
I think.
The rebel reinforcement.
Can't really. You can only throw grenades, actually. Actually, can I jump? Can I jump in here and still shoot? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Good night. Right. There we go. Now we got the win. I'm telling you. Very, 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 very cheeky. Very cheeky. Come on, there we go. Thank you for explaining. Mr. Chewy. Right. Oh, yeah. That was sixth sense, that. See? Look! I started shooting, he starts dodging. Come on. Christ. Mr. Icey, dead people. Go on, down you get, you can join them. Alright, try and go for this capture if we can. Hopefully nobody's here to play peekaboo. Nope. Clear. Unless somebody spawns, can we get into a corner? Oh, I could do it all over again. That's fine. Okay, let's try a Hail Mary. Might get a kill, you never know. Nope. Okay, not bad.
Let's go.
Alright.
The command post.
Yeah, it should be good now. We're all gravy. Yeah, I've definitely got this time. Tatooine is ours, and Lord Vader will be aiding us.
Spread out.
Man, I tell you one thing, it's a battle getting this planet, wasn't it? It was.
We've captured a command
post. Nice. Now, the problem is, because we don't have the sensors, we can't tell where the last four of them are, so... Well, scratch that, the last two? The last two. So they could be bloody anywhere. Oh, we've got one left anyway. What the? I did not know you could get walkers on this mission. You get walkers from the hangar? Oh, I did not know you can get walkers on the hangar. Oh, okay, that makes a lick of sense. Well. I wonder if anybody knows that in the multiplayer. Interesting. Do you know what? Apart from... Yeah, but when did they spawn? I don't remember... Hey, something. If you somehow get walkers to spawn or AT-STs to spawn on the Empire side, play Mos Eisley.
Battlefront golden.
Right, okay. How long have we got left? We have. We got 15 minutes left. Alright, probably time for another one or two. Alright, let's go Renvar. And we're gonna go Tatooine.
Elite training. Jedi hero.
And now, if I'm not mistaken, this should be the ice caverns, I think. Yeah, not a big fan of the ice caverns. But at least we get the AT-AT walker. Pretty cool. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the caverns. Okay, who do I want to play as? You know what, I'm going to go for Dark Trooper. I'm going to go Dark Trooper because I'm thinking of going for that that command post in the back left. Which is very suicidal, but I'm going to have to hold position right here. So let's get a grenade down there, or get a few grenades if possible. We'll start spawning. That's a good one. Yeah, too many people.
Take cover. Get down. Check the
bomb. Hell. If we can just break through, I should be able to try and go for solo capture if we can. Ammo, we need health. There we go. Okay, so that's step one. There's somebody behind you. And jump again. There we go, should be able to go for the solo capture now. Ooh, shit. Oh god, okay, come on, get you down. Reload quickly.
Captured a command post.
Yeah. Too deep.
We've captured a command post.
Okay. Actually, do you know what? Do you know what I fancy? No. Can I be the gunner?
Yeah.
I'll also be the main gunner.
Get aboard. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I fancy being a turret gunner. Let's try and get Tori down if we can. Yeah, let's see, there's Lord Vader. Yeah, we'll try and be an anti-personnel role if we can. Yeah, we'll try and focus fire into the troops rather than the ice. Than the vehicles. The fact is as well, we're playing as a pilot. We have an automatic repair when we're in certain vehicles as well. That's pretty nice. Got a turret up there, let's see if we can try and take this down if we can. I love how just one beam of this is enough to instantly take care of a turret. So yeah, so we stick to the anti-personnel. Yeah, if we stick to the anti-personnel and anti-turret business, we're golden. Although, to tell you the truth, I'm not entirely too sure what the range on this beam is like. Let's mention as well, I've got to keep an eye on here as well. Get our support. Come on.
Oof.
Jesus. Alright, let's see if we can try and support Lord Vader in capturing this guy. Get a bit of health first. Okay. Alright, so the AT-AT. Do you know what? I want to be an AT-AT driver. Will do. Yeah, I want to rock the AT-AT. If I'm not mistaken, I was going to say the AT-AT blasters are really strong. Actually, no, I want to go co-pilot. I'll let them drive. Can I drive a B chauffeur? Nice. Yeah, unfortunately, that's the only problem with the AT-AT. Very, very slow. So we try and take care of those turrets we can. That guy went flying. Double kill, nice. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Well, Anakin, I have an 80-80. Dude, this is amazing. Oh man. It's got a really fast recharge rate, these lasers. Honestly, it does as well. Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing. You gotta love this. I'm not gonna lie, I love the AT-AT walkers. So iconic. Man, do you know what? I really need to get back into Star Wars, like, completely. I used to be such a Star Wars fan, honestly. Oh, can we be sneaky? Oh, come on. Don't deny me this kill. Don't deny me this kill. Yeah, too tight. Ooh, is that a triple? I think that was a triple. Love it. Joe, you feel so, I feel so powerful in this AT-AT. Also, we gotta be careful because we're taking multiple lanes of fire here. Yeah, I'm taking multiple lanes of fire. It's probably best if we actually, no, actually, we got a secure, we got a location secured. That's amazing. Oh god, the AOE, you gotta love it. Boing! Oh, we got friendly fire. Yeah. Screw you, friendly fire. Okay, you died. Good night. Oh, I think this is a one shot, this.
Victory is imminent.
Yeah. This is fun. So I guess it's the meta. It's the AT-AT or the ATTA. At least I think that's what it's called. Is that what the Republic one's called? The ATTA, the All Terrain Transport Armament, or thing. Or am I thinking of this one? This might be All Terrain Amphiprod. Amphiprod? Amphiprod? Something like that. Oh, that was a free kill. Oh, man. Oh, this is amazing. Go away. Yes, I know I'm getting friendly fire here, but do I care? No, I don't. Alright, come on, let's go catch some command points. That's brilliant. That was the most fun I've had in a while. Oh, man. Hey, Vader. Oh, this was the most fun I've had in a while, this ATO. Man. Alright, so we get the last command post. In fact, that's the last kill, actually. Yeah, he's just giving up. Mine! Thank you! Nice. Done. And you know what? I think that actually is a good time for me to end. 7 minutes? No, we'll do one more. Yeah, we'll do the, the crypt thing. Actually, I think... Is this giving us our fourth win? Yeah. It's giving us our fourth win. So, are we better off just bombing the Buddha? Yeah, destroying the Boo, take Renvar, and then now we'll stick on Hoth. No, not quite yet. Okay, no problem. Right, yeah, let's go Renvar. Yep, Tatooine.
Jedi hero.
Yep. Yeah, we'll make this the last one. I didn't realise. I thought that would take longer, actually. Okay. I do like this one as well. Right. Let's go Stormtrooper. Okay, crypt or sensor? I'm gonna go with the crypt. Yeah. I normally go like down this way, then that way, but I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna go with the crypt. Go for the crypt and go left. Go. Now, if I remember correctly, should be coming down this way soon.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
But instead of going that way, I'm going to go left. There we go, boys. Come on. Let's go. Yeah, I always go to the right and then catch the sensor, catch the bottom one. But I'm going to go this way for a change.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Enemy forces Ooh. Have captured a command post.
Oh, something went flying. Oh, behind us.
We're losing reinforcements.
Wow, that's a lot of grenades. I've heard of grenadiers, but Jesus. Thanks for playing! Oh, my lords and ladies. Okay, so safe to catch you. We've got somebody to the right. Somebody playing peekaboo through the window. Right.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
Should be able to catch this one unless we get somebody spawning, which I hope we won't. Let's see if we can try and Hail Mary this if we can. Nope, don't think so. Are we still in the catcher zone? Yes we are, very nice. Actually, that's not a bad window actually, that's a good overwatch though. Right, you're down. Right. Thank you, but I don't, actually, yeah, we'll need it. Need the ammo. Hello? Somebody try to shoot me then. Yep, I see you. Not today. Heal station? Yep, just here. Perfect. Oh, now this would be a good sniper post. Sorry, where are you? There you are. Come on, down you go. Use a turret for cover. There we go. Eliminated. Okay, that should be good. Alright, so somebody's covering, that's fine. I'm going to make a capture at the spire, I think it's called. This capture post, command post down to the bottom here. Come on, if you want me, you know where I am. There we go. Should be able to do a clean capture.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Captured the ruins, that's the center, that must be. The question is, how do I get up from here? That's a good question. Mind. I was gonna say, what time to reload, eh? There we go, let's see if we try to get this guy.
We've captured a command
nice, okay, so we've got the courtyard, okay, so it's not the spire. Right, there is some stairs leading up this way, so we can flank them, I think, so we can test them at least. Wow, that's a lot of red to the right side. Let's see if we can try and get up here and flank them the best we can.
Over there.
Jump point. Shoot up. Sorry. Try to save you, man. Right. I'm going to ignore the command post and I'm going to flank him if possible. There we go. Yeah, because we've got a lot of red here. So I'm going to try and flank him the best we can. Ooh, sugar. Did I get the kill? I did. Okay. Just about. Okay, we've got the rookie. Just gotta watch the assault trooper. Grenade. Thank you. Thanks for playing. Okay. Right, yeah, they're going for the capture. I'm gonna have to see if we can try and... Behind you, dude. Behind you. Shit.
We've lost a command post.
Let's just start then.
Through
the window. I don't know if it'll do a difference. Probably not. Oh, sorry. Have you got any health? Thank you. Oh no, that's ally. That's ally. That's ally. Okay, maybe I'll be going for the capture then. Those guys are going to go for the crypts in a second and nobody's there at the crypts to defend. Okay, what do we do? Once we capture this, do we go for the crypts or do we go for the ruins? Actually, no, they've gone past the crypt. Alright, so we captured this one and we sign. Right. We'll push to the center command post and the ruins. That way we can try and contain them to the terrace at the bottom then. Okay, actually we've got a pretty much a clear shot of capturing this without little to no resistance. So let's get the stairs here to the side. I should be able to capture this with no problema. Okay, there we go. Unless somebody spawns in a second. Got a vast... Yeah, we got a huge... Huge amount of red behind us, but they're not going for any posts, so that's okay. Okay, this guy's coming up.
We've captured a command post.
Not today, sunshine. Not today. Right. Now, the cool thing is, this contains them. Holy mackerel. As long as I stay by the health station, it's all good. Right, let's get flirtatious with the grenades now. So, a timer. Yeah, as I mentioned, let's just get flirtatious with the grenades. I'm not gonna lie, we are gonna be here defending this point for the last man. Let's mention, like I said, we got health, we got grenades, it's all good. Shit, unless we get friendly fire like that. Whoops. There we go, it's 27. Come over this side and defend this side if possible. Somebody behind us? Nope. Oh my god. Grenado. Okay, so ammo droids were taken down, so that's a big oof. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie, that was a great grenade from the Wookiee. Oh, hello.
We've lost a command post.
Right, we lost the courtyard. That's not good, but that's fine because we're in a power position here. Yeah, I got concussion grenades. Not as strong as thermal detonators, but it's alright. That's a lot of red this direction, isn't it?
Get down. Take cover. Victory is imminent.
Squeeze and cheese, squeeze and cheese. That was super stun grenade. Weave.
Take cover.
I saw that last second, didn't I? I did. Oh, you're jammy using cover.
I hear something.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Right, let's get some health. Ooh, I am not dying. I don't know if this is my first. No, this isn't my first character, is it? So am I going to go flawless here? I think so. I think I am. Go. That's two. That's two. There's one down here if we could try and get him. And then we can go for the last kill if possible.
We've captured a command post.
Come on, tree face. Ooh, there's a bit of a gunslinger duel, isn't it?
Objective acquired. Over there.
There we go, then we can go for the last one down here. And that is a win. There we go. Right in the kneecap. He was once a space. He was once a rebel pilot like you until he took a blaster shot to the knee. Brilliant. And yes, we did go flawless. Beautiful. Holy crap. Nice. That was a fun one. That, do you know what? I'm not going to lie. This was a fun episode. This was a fun episode. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Yes, I would like to save my progress. I would like to shape a princess. Yep, overwrite. Now, do we get the honor of blowing up Naboo?
Battlefront.
Yes, we do.
Choose a planet to destroy.
Goodbye, Gungans.
Now they will witness the power of a fully functional Death Star.
Fire the laser! Nice. And now all that's left is the attack on Hoth, to which we are going to save for the next episode. And then once we're done with the rebels, I believe the next one is the clones, I think. And then it should be the CIS or the Separatists. Or it could be the other way around. So yeah, so after this we'll be two down, six to go, because we still have the extra round of rebels, Empire, clones and droids. There we go. With the other situations. Right, so anyway, my friends, I'm going to leave you here for today. So thank you so much for watching today's episode. Please like, subscribe if you haven't already. Like, subscribe if you haven't already. Links down below. Check them out if you wish. Apart from that, enjoy the rest of your awesome day. I'll see you next time. Take care.